you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. No, I'll call you back later.
It's okay.
How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there tonight. Isaac.
Isaac! We're drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clarke. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Yeah. eye's looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. It still hurts?
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session.
There. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
It was white.
This is Director Tigran to all project personnel. I want the key subjects terminated and the facility scrubbed. This is not a drill. Tigran out.
Isaac Clarke, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you. Isaac, what happened? Are you all right?
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.